Hello folks, Fat Guy Flies RC here. We're out here at the Avon Park Field. We're gonna take up the yellow T28 Trojan by E-Flight, 1.1 meter.
Motor off.
Let's see, I think our, yeah. All right. My rudder might be a little there we go. All right, well here we go folks. I'm running a roaring top. A roaring top 2200 4S. Enter, pushed all the way forward. This is another one of them birds that it's like one of those to go to type warbirds. Not a nice slow pass with the wind though. Well, kind of with the winds, it's a lot of power. One of my to-go-to birds, and I'm very, very comfortable with this bird. She's a wonderful flying bird. The Trojan themselves are just inherently good design.
Time remaining, 4 minutes.
You know what? I'm afraid my battery has moved on me. I think my battery has greatly shifted. We'll see, hold on. Stay away from the power lines. Power lines are evil. Well, not my. Wind has shifted on me now. Is actually coming out of the west now. Supposed to be coming out, well, supposed to be coming out of the southeast. Let's see if this battery shifted on me. Hold on just a second, folks. Come on. Well, no. Nope. Nope. Still good. Come on. There we go. Well, now I know I didn't turn my prop off, but I stayed away from it though.
Time remaining, 3 minutes.
Gotta tell you. Gotta love. Well, anyways, I gotta tell you, I do love flying this little warbird. I really do. I highly recommend it. If you just gotta have yourself a warbird, this is the one you want to get. Yeah, because it is just such a easy to fly. Very predictable. and the tricycle landing gear. So that makes it even easier. Today's not a good day to fly that. This wind is, see the flags and everything. So it's like no matter what I do, no matter how I fly, it's gonna be, or however I land, I can't talk today again. It's gonna be cross runway, my landing, so I have to straighten her up there. All right. Oh. Plenty of power with that roaring top 2200 4S in her. Now it's only a 25C discharge, but plenty of power for this little bird. Plenty of power. Good looking bird, that's for sure. Show you a little bit of grass ops there. Uh-oh. A little bit of weed whacking there. There we go. Come on. Come on, baby. Ah. All else fails, take off. Tell you what, if you're gonna get this bird, go ahead and go with the 4S. And if you're worried about her going too fast or too much power, just don't fly as fast. All right, folks, well, there you go. That's the T28 Trojan 1.1 meter by E-Flight. Used to be the Park Zone version. And thank you so much for watching. Run a 2200 4S roaring top in her. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and God bless.